So after, so first we take taken definition of the set and describe the set in two ways. And then that is one is the roster form and one is what is set builder form. Now we will move to the types of sets.
Right.